¿Y es Guatemala?
No. Aquí es el cruce.
Él es el, pues viene siendo la aduana, ¿no?
Ajá. Mira, aquí es Guatemala, mira, ahí todo está el
límite. ¿Aquí no se puede grabar?
Las denuncias, si es que no habían en este lugar también el funcionario del Ministerio Público.
¿Ese qué puente es?
De votación, así que, pues, así las cosas.
¿Traes cambio?
¿Puente qué dice? ¿Y qué piensa? Dirá mi amigo Paco Moratalla, allá en la ciudad de Los Ángeles.
No traigo, ten. Dale, propina o no. I wanted to show you guys, I cut the feed, but I wanted to show you guys how we enter the customs. How easy it is to enter the customs. And this is, ¿puedo grabar aquí? ¿Sí? ¿Seguro? This is how, ¿eso es Guatemala ya?
Este es Guatemala, del otro lado. ¿Cómo están, Miguel?
Buenas.
Somos reporteros, venimos de este lado. Sabemos que nada más de aquí.
Sí, ¿sí? Aquí. Entonces, aquí es.
Aquí es el. Mira, allá está, allá divide México.
This is the division. This is unbelievable, people. I'm right here. That bump right there is Guatemala. And I'm about to cross. To Guatemala. This is extremely important. ¿Qué tal? This is the division right here. Esta es la división, señores, que divide Guatemala y México. Miren nada más. Es una línea nada más. This is the division that is between Guatemala and Mexico. And that right there is Guatemala. This bump right here. And this is extremely important. Look how they're crossing. Look at this. Miren esto nada más, señores. Esto es como están cruzando mercancía de Guatemala a México. This is how they're crossing merchandise from Guatemala to Mexico. Look at this. Miren esto nada más, señores. Kids crossing. Look. Look at here. This is amazing. This is a river. Half of the river is Guatemala and half of the river it's Mexico. And this is how they're crossing. How easy it is to cross merchandise from Guatemala, Mexico. Qué vergüenza, la verdad me da. Qué triste que la protección de nuestro país se vea tan vulnerable. Y este es como se cruza mercancía de Guatemala a México. La mitad del río, Carlos, la mitad del río es el río Suchiate, pero la mitad es Guatemala y la mitad es México.
La mitad es Guatemala.
The half of the river is Guatemala and half of the river is Mexico. And this is how. Y están cruzando mercancías sin pagar, sin nada. Wow. And they're crossing merchandise and they're crossing everything they want to Guatemala, to from Guatemala to Mexico. This we're gonna cross, people. ¿Qué tal?
La garrucha.
¿Qué es eso?
Es para que la gente no se moje. ¿Dónde está la garrucha?
¿De qué lado?
No, es que de aquí sale una garrucha para que la gente no se moje.
Oh,
como
sí.
Abajo del puente.
Esas son las lanchas, ¿no?
Balsas.
Sí,
son las balsas.
Con las balsas. So this is basically the same boat rafts that they were using on the other river. And we're going to see some crossing right here from Guatemala to Mexico as we are waiting. This is unbelievable footage. Esto es increíble, señores. She is... Se va a cruzar, ¿no?
Sí.
She's just washing her feet. And this is unbelievable, people. This is amazing how there's no custom, there's no border, there's no wall between the division of Guatemala and Mexico right here. And half of the river is Guatemala, half of the river is Mexico. La mitad del río es de Guatemala, la mitad del río es de México. No hay un acuerdo de dónde se divide el río. Simplemente si hay una división de territorio, ¿verdad? Guatemala en México. Y esa es la línea divisional de Guatemala y México. This is truly amazing.
¿Camino?
Sí. Vamos a Guatemala, ¿eh?
Vamos a Guatemala.
And this is basically Guatemala. I'm in Guatemala, people. What the hell, man? And look at this car. It's from North Carolina. The plates, look, is amazing. The cars that they were waiting to import right here. Car from Guatemala, from North Carolina, from the United States. I'm in Guatemala right now, people. Amazing. A ver, se va a cortar el teléfono, yo creo.
No.
No?
Yeah,
I'm in Guatemala. Nobody knows who I am. They don't know my criminal record. They don't know if I...
Las marcas de las mejores marcas aquí en Copia.
Okay, a lot of the merchandise is from here, Fayuca, how we call them, that is, you know, fake. It's not original clothing, but it's different, you know. This is the mom and pop businesses. I'm in Guatemala right now. It's beautiful over here, but it's so amazing how I'm in just in Guatemala without a permit, without a passport, without a visa, without anything. And it's a jungle over here. It's beautiful. But you just saw how they are crossing merchandise from one country to another. Without a permit, without nothing, they're exporting and importing, and we don't even know if they're doing drugs or they're doing whatever they're doing. If they're crossing whatever it is. Ni te diste cuenta que entraste a Guatemala, no. Ni me di cuenta, señores. Es impresionante cómo en estos momentos, estoy en Guatemala. I'm in Guatemala, people. Again. Hey, ¿me cambias? Para llevarme de recuerdo, ¿no? Espérame. I'm taking bills for as... $300. This is amazing, people. This is amazing. Totally unbelievable how you saw the river. And it's another river. This is the Suchiate 2. Where we were the other day, it was the Suchiate 1. This is the port of entry of the Suchiate 2. There's two ports of entry, Suchiate 1 and Suchiate 2. In Tijuana, there's two ports of entry. It's San Isidro and Otay. It's exactly the same thing. But here, it is extremely amazing. The economy over here is way better than in Mexico, in Guatemala. The quetzal is more valuable than Mexico. Quetzal is more valuable than Mexico. Saludos a toda la gente. Saludos, ¿cómo estás? Hola, mucho gusto, Oscar. Vengo desde Tijuana, Baja California. Mándale saludos a toda la gente de Tijuana.
Un saludo para la gente de Tijuana.
Y un saludo a toda la gente, amigo. Gracias, mi amigo. Sale, mucho gusto. He's just a guy that works here. I just wanted to say for him to say hi to all the people in Tijuana. Here's the migration center. M- migration center, and look how easy it is. There's no ridiculous. Esto es ridículo, señores. Es una falta de respeto a nuestras leyes de migración. ¿Por cuántos años, señores? ¿Qué ciegos hemos estado? ¿Por cuántos años ha estado sucediendo esto? Aquí está, migración. Y ahí está la frontera. Y puedes pasar como se te pegue tu regalada gana de un día para otro. Y no saben ni quién, ni cómo, ni cuándo, ni quién entró. This is so ridiculous. Migration center right here. And you can cross as free as you want to Mexico. And now they're trying to do exactly the same thing to the United States, of course. They're trying to make the United States be a socialist country and a free country with a no border so they can have this. So imagine that. Unbelievable, people. Again, Border Network News is live from Guatemala. We just crossed to Guatemala, and I didn't even realize when I crossed to Guatemala. I was like, what the hell? I'm in Guatemala now. And they're importing and exporting things from Mexico to Guatemala and from Guatemala to Mexico. It's a business. But it needs to be corrected, and it needs to be driven the legal way. You need to pay taxes, you need to import and export the correct way, like Mexico is doing with the United States. But over here in Guatemala, Mexico, there's none. And it is amazing. It is amazing. Buenas, buenas. Mom and pop businesses right here on the floor. Exactly the same way capitalism is a lot of the ways that these people make their money with, you know, businesses that they're built from the... Buenas tardes. This is a really nice home. Look at this. Really nice home. I don't see the poverty, people. Really, I don't see the violence and the delinquency that they're talking about. This is why Guatemala is the number 24 of violence and delinquency. This street looks way better than a lot of the streets in Tijuana. I will tell you. Esta calle se ve mucho mejor de muchísimas calles en Tijuana. Yo no veo la delincuencia. Yo no veo la pobreza. Yo no veo la economía mala. Yo no veo nada de eso ahorita, ¿eh? No lo veo hasta el momento. No lo estoy viendo. Y quiero ver sus justificaciones de estas gentes que defienden el Pacto Mundial de Migración. Lo quiero ver. Es una verdadera vergüenza y un insulto a nuestro país y a nuestra nación de México. Es un insult. And I'm just watching. I'm just waiting here for the poverty and the delinquency. I'm just waiting here for that. Ridiculous. ¿Tuviste que cambiar todo, eh?
No.
¿No? Chingón. ¿Y ahora qué?
¿Ya?
¿Qué hacemos? ¿Ya?
¿Ya?
¿Nos regresamos ahora sí?
Vamos a
Chet. Vámonos a México. Increíble, Carlos, cómo puedes cruzar de un país a otro sin saber ni quién, ni cómo, ni cuándo, ni dónde. Y esta calle se mira mucho mejor que algunas de México, Carlos.
Claro, mira, eso es algo, si te das cuenta, es el paso de ambos países, y la mercancía es ropa. Lo que venden acá es ropa.
De Estados Unidos.
De Estados Unidos. Y vamos a caminar tantito. Gastas 500 megas.
No, joder, la fre.
Ayer te gastaste 7.
Me gasté casi 400 pesos en media hora. iPhones don't work over here for doing a live videos. They take away a lot of money when you do a live videos. So we're in Guatemala. So everybody to know, there's the flag of Guatemala. I'm recording live in Guatemala. Walking around here. This is all merchandise that they're bringing from the United States, and it's sold. And right here in Guatemala, they live out of the businesses. They live out of the merchandise that the United States doesn't want. So they import this. And this is welcome to the Guatemala customs right there, it says. All the way to the back. Yeah. Amazing. I'm just... Aguas, Carlos. Te van a atropellar. ¿Eso qué es?
El mercado.
This is...
cosas usadas que traen de Estados Unidos.
Okay, this is where is probably a market where they have all the black market. Well, I don't know if we want to say black market. I'm sorry, but this is used merchandise that they bring from the United States and they sell it over here in Guatemala. All of this merchandise is brought from the United States and it's sold over here. So practically, I don't know why they're complaining. They are really, I don't understand why and what they're complaining of. When I see a lot of capitalism right here and a lot of ways to make money, really, I don't know why they're complaining. Tires from the United States. Look at this. They're used tires, but they are brought from the United States. Flea market. Okay. Thank you. Thank you, Anthony. Flea market. So this is a flea market right here. Thank you, Anthony. You must excuse my English sometimes. But yes, you know, this is all merchandise brought from the United States. So I'm just waiting for the poverty and for the delinquency for all these activists from America. I'm waiting for you guys to explain to me right now, because if you're going to talk about, oh, he's just on the in the entrance of the city, he's not in the poor parts. Oh, in that case, it applies to me. If you go to the mountains in Chiapas, if you go to the mountains in Oaxaca, if you go to the mountains in my city of Tijuana, there's a lot of poverty. But this is, I'm just waiting. This is a lot of merchandise brought from the United States. Viven mucho del comercio de los Estados Unidos. They live out of the commerce of the United States. Señores, pues estoy esperando yo a ver para todos aquellos activistas que son de lo americano. Estoy esperando a ver la pobreza y la delincuencia. Estoy viendo mucho comercio, la verdad. Demasiado comercio. This is the United, the Guatemala Custom, la aduana de Guatemala. Muy bien. Increíble. So I'm just waiting. Estoy esperando para todos aquellos activistas que están en Tijuana, Baja California. Les estoy hablando a ustedes. O sea, no me vayan a decir, no, pues es que están, saludos, saludos, es que están hasta la montaña, estás en la entrada. No sé si no sean idiotas, la verdad. En ese caso, vámonos a las montañas de Chiapas, vámonos a Tabasco, vámonos donde está Oaxaca, vámonos a la pobreza de mi ciudad de Tijuana, Baja California, en la parte este. Qué idiotas son, en serio. ¿En qué mundo viven estos activistas y estos abogados que están invadiendo nuestra ciudad? ¿En qué mundo viven, en serio? Esto sí es un coraje total. ¿Por qué? Porque yo pensé que al entrar aquí a Guatemala iba a haber pobreza, iba a haber gente tirada, iba a haber gente muriéndose de sed, muriéndose de hambre. Señores, los miro normal. Miro un capitalismo totalmente mucho mejor que el de México en algunas partes. Y el quetzal vale mucho más que el peso mexicano. Entonces les debería dar vergüenza a toda esta gente que está apoyando la caravana migrante y a toda esta gente que está diciendo que están huyendo por la economía. It should be a shame. It's an embarrassment for all these idiots and activists from America that they're saying that their economy and the insecurity of this country of Guatemala. I see good over here, and they're going to say, oh, you're just going to the entrance of the country. You should go to the east parts where they're damaged and where they're having gigantic problems. That exists on every country. That exists on every country. You should go to my country. You should go to the mountains of Oaxaca. You should go to the mountains of Tabasco. You should go to the mountains of Veracruz. And in that case, we should take care of our country first. Qué mendigo coraje, en serio. ¿Listo? As we are walking back to our country, Mexico, for everybody to know, and I want to address the American public. No, I haven't committed a crime, because I am crossing. This is a normal, typical crossing from Guatemala to Mexico and from Mexico to Guatemala. It's normal over here. It shouldn't be like that. It should be like Mexico in the United States, that you should have a process, a document, a visa, tourist visa, resident card, or a work permit. para toda aquella gente que está diciendo que estoy cometiendo probablemente un crimen de cruzar de esta manera a Guatemala, no lo estoy haciendo, señores, es la manera que cruzan de Guatemala a México y de México a Guatemala. Esto es normal. Debería de haber una visa, debería de haber un permiso, debería de haber una inspección, pero no lo hay. Y esto es normal aquí. And the most shocking thing is the river. That I'm going to do a footage again of the river. How the river is divided. How the river is divided in two. And is divided. half of the river is Mexico. Half of the river is Guatemala's. And how they're exporting, avoiding customs. How they're exporting and importing, avoiding the customs. I'm going to take a video of that again as we are approaching right here. And people, this is the division right here. This bumps right here is Guatemala, Mexico. So I'm half Mexico, half Guatemala right here. Amazing. Yeah.
No te despidas, dile que vas a suspender tantito, que vas a hablar, vas a suspender a hablar, porque vamos a cruzar.
Ok, sí, nomás déjame grabar un poquito el río. I'm going to record how they're exporting. Look at that. How they're crossing merchandise to Mexico. There they go. Without no permit. Without nothing. River. Half of the river, Mexico, half the river is Guatemala. So I'm not going to talk to people right now. I'm going to hide the phone. I'm going to put the Gitmo in a position that is going to be on my knees, because we are going across to the customs, and I want to show you how easy it is for me to cross to the customs of Mexico also. Y voy a poner mi teléfono en una parte donde verdaderamente va a estar incómodo, pero quiero que ustedes vean qué tan fácil es cruzar de, hola, ¿qué tal? De México a Estados Unidos. Miren, aquí viene otro individuo. There's another gentleman right here crossing merchandise from Guatemala to Mexico. This is amazing footage.
In English?
Sí.
In English,
sí. This is amazing footage, people. And now he's in Mexico. So this is what all the activists from the United States want, huh? This is what you want, activists, liberals, Democrats? This is what you want, huh? You don't want laws regarding importing and exporting. You don't want nothing. You just want this. Huh? That's what you want. This. No laws. No rules. No nothing. Amazing. Mexico now, with merchandise. God knows who what is carrying on his backpack. And there he goes, people. And there he goes. ¿Listo, Carlos? ¿Te doy dinero? Sí, vámonos. ¿Allá, la de atrás?
¿Alguien va? Allá donde está la terminal de ustedes, ahí en el chiquito.
Increíble, Carlos, ¿eh? Gracias. desamarrar unos kilos en el cuerpo y como si nada, meterle con mis cosas para acá.
Bueno, eso es lo que me he hecho y salud, pero también. Está el carro, hombre. Algunos han sido descubiertos, tanto en dólares.
Pero no, hombre. Es... ¡Wow! Wow, people, that was Mexican Customs. And as you guys just saw, voy a grabar un poquito de carretes y acabo, ¿no? You guys just saw, aquí nada más, en este perímetro. As you guys just saw, that was amazing. They don't pat search you. They don't have a procedure. Qué vergüenza de aduana tenemos aquí. Somos una vergüenza, en serio, porque podemos cruzar cualquier cosa, podemos cruzar. Ahorita pude haber cruzado un cuadro de cocaína para acá y nadie se daría cuenta. I could have crossed 1 kilo of cocaine and nobody would have known. I could have crossed a children that it was kidnapped and nobody would have known. I could have crossed body parts and nobody would have known. I could have crossed organs and then nobody would have known. I could have crossed somebody that was kidnapped and nobody would have known. Amazing. Increíble nuestra aduana mexicana. Es una vergüenza. Verdaderamente es una pena como estamos tan vulnerables al país de Guatemala. Como la economía de Guatemala está mucho mejor que el país de México y están ellos huyendo por la inseguridad y están más seguros que nosotros. Este pacto es una mentira y esto es para desestabilizar la economía de Estados Unidos, simplemente, señores. It's amazing. This is what the activists want. This is what the activists want. No border, no walls, no USA at all. They want this. They claim for this. They crave for this. Amazing. Unbelievable.